facility is built, the facility is operating, it is fully full.
It's amazing. It's, you know, there's been construction at this site for over right at 10 years now, and this getting to 345 is the culmination of 10 years of hard work and effort out here. It's amazing. We've gone from the wooded site, moved 3.5 million cubic yards of earth to build the three dams and put the intake structure in the river and build the pump station and the admin building and this tower. It's been an incredible project.
I think the challenge is like we put those numbers out there, like 1,100 acres, 15 billion gallons. You have people who were like very, very closely involved in it who still can't wrap their head around like how massive this thing is.
Coming from the site where it was nothing but trees to now looking at roughly 1,100 acres of water, it is something I never could imagine this was what it would look like. We saw the renditions, the digital images, and they say that's what it looks like. You don't believe it until you look over your shoulder and you see Cobbs Creek.
For everyone who was involved, just being a part of something that is like so big and is so impactful to not only our community, but the entire region. It's just amazing to think that this was an idea not too long ago, and that that we all kind of collectively dreamt up together and worked with all of our partners to develop and design and permit and then finally construct. And here we are, like at the top level.
Our goal is just to make sure the county is proud of what we've invested in, and it's beautiful, you know, we've come this far. From the first day we started pumping, it was a great honor, and to see that, you know, this is coming to light, you know, and now that we are here, you know, a couple of months in, it's pretty much, it's a happy day for all of us.
It is a legacy moment for my career, and something that I don't believe I would have another opportunity to do.
This is a testament to what can be achieved when people work together for one common cause. And it's actually an engineering feat to, you know, to see this kind of project go forward. And it's a testament to the leadership of Henrico County and the forward thinking.